doing here today? It's called Pickle Pow, right?
Yeah,
okay.
It's called Pickle Pow.
Two of you are going to show us how to do it. All right, go ahead.
This is called Pickle Pow. First, you start out doing the 5 times 3 in the ones column, which is 15. And then you do the 3 times 7, which is 21, plus the 1, which is 22. Cross out the 3, cross out the 1,
and
say,
get a green,
and say, Pickle Power!
All right. And then what?
And then you do a 1 times a 5, which is 5. And then you do the multiplying in the tens place, which is 1 times 7, which is 7. And the 1 becomes a 1 because you carry the 0 in 10.
Ah.
And then you add these together. 5 plus a pickle is 5 because the pickle is a 0. 2 plus 5 is 7. And 2 plus 7 is 9. And then you have your answer.
Awesome! Way to go!